Four complex interwoven vascular systems pass through the liver. Surgically removing tumors is therefore often a great challenge. Researchers from the Fraunhofer Institute for Medical Image Computing in Bremen have developed algorithms that calculate the risks for liver surgery on the basis of the organ's individual blood vessels and their supply and drainage areas. Surgeons can interactively prepare for their operation using three-dimensional virtual models, allowing them to optimally plan necessary resections. This makes liver surgery safer.
Das hier in der Leberchirurgie besteht darin, dass wir den Tumor mit einem gewissen Sicherheitsabstand.
The aim of liver surgery is to remove the tumor with a certain safety margin. To achieve this, we have to make sure that we leave a sufficient amount of normally functioning liver tissue, so that the patient is provided with enough supply postoperatively.
Entsprechend versorgen zu können.
The physicians bring image data and other data of the patients to us, and we combine this information in our computers. The digitalization of radiological images enables a so-called analysis beyond the eye.
Die zentrale medizinische Herausforderung ist ja diese Analyse der verschränkten Gefäßbäume.
The central medical challenge is this analysis of the entangled vascular trees and extracting them properly. Separating and classifying them is something of its own, since they are complex structures. You just have to look at the signatures of the anatomical structures that are needed in the data to develop algorithms that do it well.
The researchers from the Fraunhofer MIVIS are working with outstanding liver specialists around the world, such as Professor Itaro Endo and Professor Iose Matsuyama from Yokohama City University Hospital. It was this close collaboration with the physicians that made the developments possible and which allowed for the clinical benefits that have been proven. Surgeons' requirements and feedback were integrated directly into further developments. The work, which began in 1998 under the former director of the Institute, Professor Peitgen, has since become well known amongst physicians worldwide as the MIVIS analysis.
Wir haben zwei Studien gemacht, die gezeigt haben, dass eine Planung.
We carried out two studies which showed that planning with our software can change a third of all cases and the strategy how a patient is resected. These studies were carried out with a German hospital and the other study with a hospital in Japan. The software supports the three-dimensional analysis of the organ's anatomy and enables predictions of the remaining liver function after the operation for different resections. This allows surgeons to evaluate the risks and select the best option for each patient.
Wir berechnen nicht nur die 3D-Darstellung der Gefäße im Organ.
We do not only compute the 3D visualization of the vessels in the organ, but also from the resection surfaces which levels have to be truncated in the process. And then we predict which areas of the liver will not or restrictedly be supplied or drained. This means that from this combination of resection, cutting plane and blood supply calculation, we can determine risks and territories where the liver is probably limited in its function and not working as it would be if it did not have to be resected. The algorithms developed by the Fraunhofer researchers for the analysis of the liver are integrated into medical products and marketed worldwide by industry partners. Physicians who use the MIVIS methods in their hospitals can operate more safely and therefore better help their patients. Using a tablet or navigation system, all information can be taken into the operating room.
Eine Fusion von Ergebnissen, die wir präoperativ über die Bildgebung.
A fusion of results which can generate preoperatively from imaging into a surgical setting forms the basis of the development. That is why I see a great future for this field of research, as well as the foundation for further progress in laparoscopic and robot-assisted liver surgery. In the past, we have been able, by using this software, to operate on patients we would otherwise not have been able to operate on.